is this Tabletop Milanov? Let's see what this is all about.
Welcome to Tabletop Island. I'm Renato, your host, and today we're going to be doing a bit of an update here. Just a few things coming forward. I have Play-Doh Month coming soon. I'm very excited. I got a whole array of really interesting vintage games, a lot of which I've never seen hit YouTube ever. Super excited. There isn't even a lot on BoardGameGeek.com except pictures. So there's a couple that I'm pretty excited about. The only thing I'm waiting for is the non-vintage games. There's one game I'm still waiting on. Once I obtain that, we are ready to roll. So I'm thinking September we're looking at for Play-Doh Month. I'm excited. I do love Play-Doh. Obviously, I'm starting to like slime a lot more, but there aren't as many games, at least none that I've been able to find, and I've done some pretty good digging so far. The other big update, I have almost everything planned for Halloween month. Oh, it's going to be a real treat. I'm actually doing a video every day for that month. It's not going to be a review per se, but you'll see as we get closer. I'll explain a little bit more. It's going to be like mini ghost story things, but it's going to be incorporating a board game. I might be saying too much, but I'm really excited for that. The other thing I wanted to talk about, so I ended up doing just my year I talked about in my last video, but I am curious, what are your guys' favorite commercials that I've done thus far? I was talking to Ernie Smith on in the comments. I hope I didn't mispronounce the name there, and they mentioned the topic, and I was like, you know what? I do like that idea. I'm curious to see what other people like. Maybe I can kind of build off of that too. Obviously, I'm still gonna keep experimenting with ideas, but you never know. One of the big ones that I enjoyed, much like I said in the one year, is going to be It from the Pit. I just love the smoke effect. And for me, a lot of the jokes seem to hit for me. Everybody's different, obviously. But I did love kind of the aesthetic for it. It's one of the few where the color chain, the color grade itself was completely different than all the rest due to the style and the idea behind it. The other one that I liked a lot would be 13 Dead End Drive. Now, listen, I know it may not be the most popular one, but I actually did that voice with absolutely no edits, and I loved the aesthetic, just the idea. I really enjoy that game, and just the kind of way that I designed the commercial was completely impromptu. I literally stared at the board and just started saying stuff as I was moving pieces, and I recorded myself saying it and I kept it. I didn't cut anything out. Some of it may have been some ums and stuff like that. So I actually kept everything in it. I stayed in character the entire time, which I was super proud of. And the voice itself is one of the few voices that I did with absolutely no edits. Obviously, when you hear the chipmunk sounds in some of my videos, there's edits for that. I'm sorry, I can't hit those kinds of notes here. But for that one specifically, I did with no edits. And another one, which may sound surprising for you guys, in terms of no edits, is going to be for the Little Green Men, for kind of the old lady alien that I did. I had no edits for that. I'm definitely kind of getting a collage of voices that I'm very much enjoying. But that would be my second one, and obviously my favorite one, which was a huge turning point for how I saw my future with the channel kind of evolving on how I'm going to start doing things kind of moving forward, which you will start to see soon, is Medium. I just love the idea of doing it as an infomercial. And initially, when I was going to be doing these commercials, they were all going to be like infomercials, which I ended up pulling away from because I like the idea of having skits and stuff like that. So that was a lot of fun, but you'll start to see some cool things start to show up. I may be saying too much already. But that's honestly all I have for you guys today. I am interested in hearing, though. Please leave a comment. Let me know what are your top three favorite commercials that you've seen me do so far. I do appreciate all of the feedback and all of just the input that you guys are putting in, and I'll keep doing talks if this is something you guys enjoy. If you like the interaction here, let me know. I will keep doing it. I'm still kind of figuring out things I want to update people on and just different topics I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be doing some craft projects and stuff like that soon, maybe even some live painting kind of videos too, to kind of I don't know, bring the spirit in painting a little bit, because I'm getting really good, I like to think, and I feel like there's a lot of interesting tips that are so simple that may help you guys out too. But that's honestly all I have for you guys today. If you are interested in notifications, there is a bell up there somewhere. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I do appreciate any feedback. I'm trying to make these videos more and more outrageous, and with your guys' help, I have been doing so. Monday, regular board game reviews. Wednesday, weekly updates / talks. And then on Fridays, my vintage board game reviews. That is all I have for you guys today. I'll see you guys next time.